A Supreme Court bench headed by the Chief Justice of India has agreed to hear Subrata Roy's petition at 2 p.m. today. The Sahara chief earlier in day challenged his detention by filing a writ petition in the Supreme Court.